This one is GYM Class Heroes, Us Back Home. Yes, yeah, name. Deal with it.
I'm home, baby.
We play the music.
And welcome to the show. Right, yeah, we'll do jump to our first thing, and today we have a little thingy-ma-doodly-dong, as I'm like calling it, a little thingy-doodly-dong for balloons. They're full of helium, so that we go like this.
Hello, how you doing? this is Zain M. Taylor, and I'm not even... Right.
Hey, guys. Hello, what are you doing?
Mushrooms and yeah.
Matisse, you're missing out here.
Oh my god. Go, Dad, go.
Alright, baby. Yeah. Kia ora, Coacher, welcome to the show. Hope you're feeling good today. Lucas and I are here with our
I don't know what you call these things anymore.
I think I'm out.
Yeah,
I'm out.
which means we probably should jump into our next song, because we got some good stuff. We're going to go straight into one of my favourite songs. There's Pitbull with Timber on SDC Radio's Fun Food Fridays this afternoon. So turn this one up. You're with Zain and Lucas. Bit of Pitbull, it's Timber on SDC Radio. Alright, Katakota, welcome to the show. Coming up, we're going to talk about something that's pretty exciting. Right, we're going to do our Who Gives a Crap News. It's one of our favourite segments here at SDC Radio. At least me and Lucas's, at least. Which is pretty good. Wow, what happened there? The whole thing just stopped. My headphones just died. I can't hear myself anymore. You can still hear stuff. That's good. At least you can hear stuff. We've got two songs coming your way. First off, we're going to start with Avicii, The Nights on SDC Radio. Coming up after two song time. But Doja Cat, it is Kiss Me More on SDC Radio. And we're here with Lucas again. He's playing with his balloon still. Alright, Lucas.
Balloons.
That was weird. No. Stop it. We're jumping to our favourite segment right here, of ours. We're gonna do Who Gives a Crap News.
Oh yay.
But we're gonna do it to the proper news theme.
Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna do it, so it's a quick one. Ready? Get on, Dave Taylor, who is Give a Crap News? And Lucas has got a balloon, but who gives a crap?
I'm Lucas Black, Zain, and Zain is a shit I've learned, but who gives a crap?
Lucas is just copying me, and I'm gonna punch him in the face, but who gives a crap?
Zain has a balloon in his finger, but he's waving around. Really sussy, you know, getting away.
Lucas just wants to focus on balloons, maybe he's got no testes. Who gives a crap?
And I'm speaking of balloon. Who gives a crap?
And there's people outside banging on the window, so you guys, stop banging on the window. But who gives a crap? On Who Crap News. Alright, that's our Who Gives a Crap News segment today. So yeah, stay tuned for more of that sort of stuff. thank you for joining us on today's show. We're jumping to our next song. Next up we have me and Will on the Drive Show. This one's Billie Eilish of Happier Than Ever.
Your non-stop music station.
Non-stop music over the weekend. And next week, we're not here, me and Lucas, so goodbye.
Whee!
Again.
Radio station in the world.
In the world.
Is right here. Right now.
And that is Sunflower by Post Malone on SDC Radio. It's Fun Filled Fridays. Yeah. Did I tell Sam properly what I said?
Yes, you said chocolate bar and slice.
No, I don't want that.
Yes, it's slice and pie. I know.
Does he know that? Did you say that?
Yes.
Okay, good. Because I was like confused. I was like, Jesus, I had to get everything ready. Which is happening. Anyway, Matthias isn't joining us today.
But we do have a tomato.
We have Henry. Or a mop.
Henry is sunburnt.
Very sunburnt.
So is Sam, and so
that's probably why he's not here. We're going to give him a call right now, all right?
Oh, God.
I'm going to ask him, why are you sick, Matthias? And
he's
maybe
just spam calling me, be like,
he'll be like, okay, what's happening? So I'm gonna give him a call. All right, let's turn this up. Right. I'm done with this.
Potato.
Hi,
Matthias. You're on air.
Oh, I should have guessed.
We just wanted to know, are you like sunburnt sick or something like that?
I am both COVID symptom sick and I'm sunburnt.
Oh, no. That's not good, Matthias. That's not good indeed.
Is he a tomato?
I just got a test this morning.
Oh, do you look like a tomato by any chance?
Huh?
Do you look like a tomato by any chance?
I won't be sending any pictures if you're gonna ask.
No, we just wanna know, just, do you think you look like a tomato?
Well, yeah, I probably look like a tomato.
Well, yeah, we have Sam and Henry here, they look like tomatoes. So how did you think the race went for Evelocity?
Oh, yeah, it was pretty good. We crashed some things, we won some things, and we broke some things, mostly Elliot.
Yeah, I heard. Well, thank you for Matthias joining us for this conversation. What are you doing today, by any chance?
So far, absolutely nothing.
You just playing VR? Or can you not play VR because you're sunburned?
No, he's sunbathing in aloe vera gel.
I can play VR, but it's like really, really irritating.
Yeah, no, that wouldn't be very good.
A little crusty.
Yeah. Alright, thank you for Matthias for joining us.
Right,
bye.
Bye.
Well, that's Matthias, guys.
He's probably in a bath of aloe vera gel, knowing
yeah,
him.
Yeah, probably. Yeah. Anyway, we jump to our next song here. It is James Arthur and Singler with Lasting Lover on SC Radio. It's Fun for Fridays. Do it with Zain and Lucas. Alright, that is James Arthur and Singler with Lasting Lover on SC Radio. Gotta go to welcome to the show. How are you feeling good today? How are you feeling, Lucas.
Warm.
You're feeling warm today, are you?
Yes.
That's, good, I guess.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling human-y.
Human-y?
Yeah, I feel like a human today.
So you feel like you have intestines and...
I feel like I have a body.
A beanstalk and you have hair on top of your head.
Yeah,
and
exactly like that. That's exactly how I'm feeling. Now, help me. We're gonna say, hi, Matthias, how are you? He's not replying because he's not actually here. But I'll do it for you. Gustav. Here we go. Was that accurate?
No.
I think it was.
It's more high pitch.
Gustav.
Okay, then that's accurate.
Just to say, next up we're going to do something for Matthias. Well, he's not here, but for Matthias. Matthias, if you're listening... Suck it, because we have something so fun planned for today, which we'll do at lunchtime, so yeah. Next up, we have Montero by Lil Nas X on SDC Radio's Fun for Fridays. Lil Nas X Montero on SDC Radio. Okay.
This is Justin Bieber.
This is Gwen Stefani.
Hi, this is Madonna.
What's up, you guys? It's Nicki Minaj.
Is it too late now to say sorry?
Baby, don't, baby, don't, baby, don't lie. I don't wanna cry no longer.
And welcome back to the show. Matthias isn't here with us today. He is out sick. I'm sick of him being sick, Lucas. Aren't you just sick of him?
No.
I'm sick of him being sick.
I'm sick of you.
I'm not. I love me. It's the best. Yeah. What are you doing?
Dancing.
You're just bouncing around, you know? Alright, I got something for you here. Alright, I got something amazing for you. Alright, it's for Matthias and you. Mainly for Matthias.
There's something about the harbor. There's something in the hills.
Something about this city of ours. And it keeps me thrilled.
The city, you're a friend of mine. There's no better place to be.
got a friend in your bones.
Oh, nice. I like that. That's for Matthias. It's his weekly breeze jingle.
Okay.
Yeah.
No wonder why he's sick today.
That's the moldy one going on now. We don't want that. Not you the fact that we don't want moldy, it's just the fact we don't want any more jingle. Well, next up, it's going to be coming up on the show. We're going to have Helium. Right? See how weird Lucas's voice goes off. Helium. And Mike.
I can wake up, I'm busy. I can wake up, busy.
And, yeah. Why not? Also, next up, we're going to do Who Gives a Crap News. This is a return from Lucas and I's old show, The Smoker
Who
Show.
Who Gives a Crap.
Yeah, do you remember Who Gives a Crap News?
No.
No? He does. All right. Well, next up is the Kid Leroy and Justin Bieber. It's their latest one to give it. This is Stay on these DC radios. Fun Filled Fridays with Zain and Lucas. No Matthias today. He's out sick because he's a tomato.